So Gaomon sent me... What did they send me? So Gaomon sent me a tablet to review. The PD1220 screen tablet. So it comes with all this stuff, you see on screen. You know, pen, tablet, screen wipe, glove, you know, all the information on screen. So the tablet's pretty nice to use. I typically use smaller screen tablets, and it just works like my other ones. So I decided to test it out on two different things. On my animation, and on my just drawing in general. So on my animation program, I wanted to see if I could animate like normal, if it actually worked. And, well, it does. Here's a frame from my normal tablet, and then here's the next frame on the Gaomon tablet I was using. You know, it looks good. Okay, so for the drawing, I wanted to see if drawing felt good. You know, like shading, lighting, and like the animation, it works. It's a little speed paint I was doing for it. So if you want the full speed paint, just go in the description. I would recommend this tablet for beginners or if you just want a small tablet. So I took this review because they said I can be honest about it. And I was like, okay, because if this tablet doesn't work, I'm going to say it doesn't work, but it does, so yeah, pretty nice tablet. More information on the tablet is in the description, if you want to learn more about it, and yeah, wow. Thanks, bird. Oh, look, she's quiet now. You're quite pretty. Wah! Why are you ugly then? Go away. How I normally would use the tablet for animation, usually. Oh, come on, bro. I was on such a good roll. That's right, bird. I'm exposing you. No. No, there's no more sorries. You're done. What? Why? No.